coin drops in your absence, I think we can cope, man.
Don't be sarcastic.
Come on, love, let's be on our way, shall we?
Yes, all right.
We'll see you at the car, all right?
Oh, I hope they'll be all right.
They'll be all right, don't you worry. Are you going to drive the first bit, or shall I?
Oh, all right.
Don't worry, Mum, I'll look after baby brother.
You make sure you look after the garage while I'm away.
Let's hope you've made up your mind about school when we get back.
Bye.
Ta-da. Be good.
See you later.
Thank God for that.
Heads.
Tails. Right, I have the house Tuesdays, Thursdays and Saturdays, and you have it Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays.
What about Sundays?
Well, it's a day of rest, isn't it?
Come on, man.
Yeah, this one.
Hello, Roger? It's Sean. Yeah, the party's off tonight. OK, I'll see you later, OK?
You coming tonight?
Is it on, is it?
Yeah, coming to get some stuff.
You know what, I've got to be back by 2, though,
bro. No, you're getting too conscientious about that job, Dyke, me old son. It's bad for you, that is.
Say's been on the dough, smart arse. Is it all right if I bring someone tonight, Sean?
Yeah. Who is it, that bird?
Yeah.
So you've mucked it, Sam.
What's that? You should have bought some cakes.
They've only got them box cakes in. Only like cream.
Why did you buy some cakes?
Eh?
Should have bought some cakes.
Oh, we got some nice.
Women like cream cakes, Sean.
Jesus Christ.
I
couldn't resist it, could I?
Yeah, tell them that in
court. Nah, just because you ain't got the bottle to do it.
I haven't got the bottle. What's the point in licking a tin of beans?
I like beans.
You would, you little fart.
Shut up, you mouth.
Pack it in, you two. What else do we need?
I've already got mine.
That drink?
I will do. The wine cellar's the cheapest, right?
Yeah, and you should know.
Wait, I haven't touched a job for a couple of weeks, right?
Right.
I'm right for tonight.
Hello?
Is that for tonight, is it?
Yeah. You are coming tonight? Well, it starts at 8 anyway.
Come on, Julie.
Come on, Julie.
See you later.
Stupid cow!
Why?
Talk about making it obvious you still fancy him. You're laughing back there now.
You don't think I should go, do you?
Well, you're going to anyway, aren't you?
Hey, Sammy, leave it out, will you? You haven't got much.
There's piles of it here. What are you doing?
Running the sausages.
They're already cooked. It's them ones that you cook,
eh?
Them ones! Oh, no, it's mighty spanner.
Watch it all the time, you're nuts, mate.
You don't spare me one bit, Ricardo. Leave it out, will you, Rick? I'm only mucking about.
Hey, stop eating the food, will ya? You haven't got much.
How many's coming tonight?
I don't know, like 30 or 40.
30 or 40?
Yeah.
Well, I've done your house rent, right? Do what you like in your own room to keep it out of Mum and Dad.
Yes, Mum.
Have you heard?
Of course I heard, you silly girl.
Are we still going tonight, then?
Oh, peace out.
Shit, Sammy, the sausages are really burnt. I told you to watch them.
Sorry.
What's up?
Nothing.
Look, I can see there is. What is it? Come on.
Well, it's just tonight. I mean, I won't...
What?
Well, birds and things. I mean, Roger pulls two of them at a time.
Roger's all mouth.
Yeah, but he does it, though, doesn't he?
All you got to do is talk to him a bit more.
Yeah, but I keep on thinking about what happened in the fourth year at school. Weren't true, you know.
I never thought it was.
Yeah, but everyone else did, though, didn't they?
Do you want to try getting your leg over a few and proving it?
Hey, give us a hand, will you? Huh. Christ. I didn't even think of myself getting that here.
What is it?
Own brew.
Who's?
It's my old mate. He's got six of these in the garage. You never miss it.
Tastes like Paris piss.
I suppose you're an expert, are you?
I've tasted worse.
Like what?
Donkey's piss.
Stupid, don't you?
Yes.
Look, I can't help it, Kev. It's the way I feel about him.
He's made it perfectly clear what he thinks of you, hasn't he? They're all the same.
Even Sean.
Hopefully. Not about 6 then, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Oh, great.
Should
be alright, love, then.
Mm. You look very nice tonight.
Right?
And you do too. Both of them very nice.
Oh,
don't
think so about yourself.
Oh, cheers.
Yeah, sure.
I'll just go and get him, OK?
Yeah.
If you want to chase a record, you know, feel at home, drinks are inside, and if you need anything else, I'm available. Okay.
Wonderful. See you later. Thinks he's God's gift, that one, doesn't he?
You seen Sean, Sam?
No. Hey, this ain't Bruce stuff ain't bad, you know.
I don't know, I never touched this stuff. It's bloody horrible. You don't know where Sean is?
No.
Here's Sean. He said, you want to see what she looks like? Stand down there, mate, and out here. Where do you want me to put the coats?
Put them in my mum's room.
Yeah, and you better get down there quick, because Sammy's getting pissed.
Already? We haven't started yet.
Yes.
Oh, shit. Get out with you, Roger.
Yes.
Hey, jack it in for you, Sammy. Thanks a lot.
Just getting in the mood.
If you can't like that, you won't be in the mood for anything. Go see what's happening in the living room.
All right.
Right, watch.
What's up with him?
Who's at the door?
Dugan and Bomber. Do you think she'll come tonight?
I wouldn't.
Yeah, but you don't fancy me like she does.
Sometimes you're a real prick, Roger.
Right. Do you think she'll come, though? Straight up.
Do you really care? You can always go off with Quacky, can't you?
What's the matter now? Should we have a quick drink before we go?
We are going.
Yes. Come.
I'm really missing, you know.
It's not me you should be telling, is it?
How's it going, Seth?
Still want to go?
If you do.
Oh, it's for me now, is it?
Of course. Anyway, it should be swinging by now. Better not be dancing with anyone.
I like you.
No, you're brilliant, isn't it? It's the first time I get the ass to myself, no one turns up.
Yeah, well, might give you that, son.
Yeah, I think I want it.
Yeah? It's getting on a bit.
Her mum said they left ages ago. Oh, Sammy's pissed off that guy.
Quacky, do you like magic?
I don't know what sort of magic.
All right, then, turn the music down, everybody. OK, just come this way. It's a bit of magic, this.
What are you talking about, Roger?
I learnt this up north. Now, listen, everyone be quiet, everyone concentrate, and everyone go to the sides, go to the walls.
Who do you think you are, David Nixon?
Look, shut up. Just give us this. Right, put that in that end.
Yeah?
That in that end. Right, now everybody must concentrate. Put your arms up a bit like that. Everyone quiet and everyone concentrate on me.
What are you doing?
Everyone concentrate, especially you. Can you feel it? Yeah? Yeah? Good.
So what's the trick then?
Close your eyes.
You make me sick!
Some people haven't got a sense of humour, have they?
You really ruined my chances there, didn't you, Roger?
Well, look, don't stand too close, because if she sneezes...
For Christ's sake, Roger, what are you doing?
Relax. Turn the music up, Jim. Dance. I won't stand too close, I'm a bit wet.
Where is she?
Upstairs, I think.
What are you doing?
Just making her a coffee.
What if he opens the door? What am I gonna do?
We'll go around the back, all right?
All right, then.
Hello? You've been drinking?
We have to get our courage up.
See ya. Oh, don't you bloody start. I've had enough lectures from her all day.
Jerry?
What?
What's up?
Come on.
How you doing?
I'm all right. Yes, Tom.
Look, she didn't mean anything, you know.
Like me, you mean? Listen, I'm not seeing you with him anyway.
Don't be silly. Don't be silly. You can't sleep in a minute. He's well drunk.
You're a real bastard, you are, Roger. Have you got anything to say?
Nothing to say, really, is there?
Aren't you even sorry?
Shit, of course I'm sorry. I don't know why I did it.
I don't.
You know Dyke's been made redundant.
What?
It was on the news. His factory's closed down.
Oh, shit.
2 hours' notice.
Just when he was... Poor sod.
And I've got a job.
Where?
Jersey.
When's this?
Today. It's in the hotel Joyce used to work at. It's only for a few months.
What about us?
About us?
I don't know. Why didn't you tell me?
Because you would have talked me out of it.
Jesus Christ.
Look, I'm sorry, Sean, but if I'd have talked to you about it, you would have made me feel like I'm feeling now. I just wouldn't have done it.
Honestly, Craig, he's well put. Well, I think you're really nice.
Dear.
I think you're lovely. What size are you? I know there's nothing I can say, but I'm sorry, and I missed you. Honest. Straight up.
Look, can't you understand? Look at Jerry. She's letting Roger run her life.
Yeah, I'm not Roger, am I?
I know, but we can't start planning our lives around each other. Not at our age. Otherwise, we'd just end...
Otherwise what?
Look at Dykey. There's nothing for us here, Sean. If we start getting involved, we'll stay here forever.
Did you do anything?
I tried, you know me.
Did you really miss me?
So you're not going to chuck me then?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I might forgive him.
Yeah.
Don't you feel anything for me?
I do, you stupid idiot. That's why it has to be this way. I don't want to stay on the dole all my life or get married and have kids just to get off it.
Why can't you go back to school?
Is that what you're doing? You're just running away from it, Sean.
I'm not the one who's pissing off the Jersey, am I?
Better go.
Why? Look, I'll walk you home.
No, please.
What shall I tell Jerry?
Just tell her to enjoy it while she can.
Dyke.
I don't know, I feel terrible.
You look terrible.
Have you got any of those things for hangovers?
I don't know where to look. Have you seen Sean?
What are you grinning at?
You. Morning.
Morning. Oh, Jerry.
Get off. All right, Sam.
All right, Jerry.
Sean upstairs.
I don't know, he might be. I ain't seen him since last night. It was a good party last night, wasn't it?
Yeah. I wonder where he is.
I don't know. I'll see you in a minute, right?
All right.
Do you want a cup of tea?
Yeah. Sean!
Hello, Sean.
Is Kathy in?
No, she left early this morning.
Already?
Yeah, she said you knew all about it.
Yeah.
Things I've been eating.